Now we're going to learn how to check the particle filter. Firstly, locate where it is, right here. Then go find the power supplies. Now we need to turn off the red rotary isolator. Now the whole system is off and we can check the filter. And undo the nut underneath. Use your finger to remove the basket and inspect. You see there's a little bit of debris in there. Let's go wash it. Now reinsert the filter, it'll only fit in one way. Screw the cap back on. Tighten back up, open the valve.
Rotary isolator on,
control back on.